is beginning to crumble a little bit. So I agree with you, David. I just think he should be a bit more practical. Retreat the knight. Mm-hmm. Retreat the knight, hold firm.
Just do it quickly.
Exactly, because he has 25 seconds.
Wow.
That is walking into the lion's den. You know, the king has just put himself opposite the white rook. That can't work. OK, so the first move would I be thinking is, OK, the bishop, give a check.
OK. Like this. Double check.
Like this.
So double check. The opponent always has to move the king when it's double check. And that bishop has been given away for free, but now the white rook...
Rook will come in.
Yeah, it's going to win the black queen. That's a check. The rook defended by the white queen from afar. The black king has to move away. And now the black queen drops.
Now it's checkmate.
Oh, wow. It's not even winning the queen. It's just checkmate. Magnus blunders into a mate in one. Faruzia wins.
Wow, this is shocking stuff. A checkmate, Magnus Carlsen, the world champion, loses to the youngest player in the tournament.